all that time in physio just to get chucked around. Go on, get your boots on. Suits you.
Yeah, it's a bit snug.
Let's go. For Christ's sake.
I know what I'm doing.
Give me here.
How long have you had me shoveling for?
Give me it. Is that the Aussie?
Yeah, he's just checking in.
How are you finding the long distance?
You and Mum were together at our age, weren't you?
Yeah. We were married at your age.
You wouldn't have been keen if she'd buggered off, would you?
This is where you belong, Tom.
Hey, sorry, I just finished work. My back is absolutely killing me.
Tom, I'm at work. I'm busy. What's up?
Oh, shit, time zone. Sorry, I forgot. No, nothing's up. I just don't worry about it.
So you stop working when I start work?
Yeah, Danny, it's a farm. There's long hours.
So when do we talk to each other?
I don't know. Sorry.
Don't say sorry. I just wish there was something we could do, like getting back on the plane with you.
I choose the farm over me every time. You could always come here.
You know I would, but we're already behind on the rent.
Yeah, no. It's not fair. I just miss you.
Miss you too. I'll speak to you whenever. I love you.
I love you too.
Okay.
This one's still acting up, so I'm gonna take it out for a bit.
Come on, let's go in.
I'm gonna take it out again.
It's fine, leave it.
Hi, is this Autumn Leaf? Hi, this is Tom Berger. I'm just inquiring about my father, Frank.
Trying to get into another accident, I see.
the matter with you then?
Back is killing me. I've been shoveling shit all day.
I want to take a couple of painkillers. Hello? Thank you very much. Bye-bye now.
Who's that?
We're very different people, you and I, Thomas. When your granddad got old and retired, and I took up the farm, I would never have walked away from it.
Dad.
I would never have given up on everything he built up for me.
Wasn't I?
But I would never have considered putting my own dad in a care home. And I certainly would never have walked away from my mother when she was sick.
I knew she didn't want me to see it like that.
You shouldn't have made any difference!
It should have been you!
Tom! Tom, I...
All right, Tommy.
Hello, Alex.
So the G&T.
How's Australia?
Yeah, it's hot.
Can I see Dad?
Yeah, he's fine. Adjusting.
I never really got a chance to say it, but I am sorry about your mum. She's really lovely.
Thanks.
She used to give me palmer violets at church.
On my own. Oh, help us up with something, will you? What is it?
I'm not going to be much help. I'm a bit pissed.
Snap. Do me a favour and get me a pillow, will you? Tom.
Me too.
Your daddy must be missing you by now.
I'm not giving up on you, Dad.
I'd give anything to be with your mum, you know.
I know.
And I'm not going to see you give up on the one you love. Some mouldy old farm with some mouldy old man.
What do you mean?
The money I could get for this place. I could set myself up in some fancy Melbourne care home.
Sure you're ready for that?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Sorry, I left.
She was really proud of you, you know. You still can't shovel for shit, love.